Hey guys, what's up? My name is Jordan. Welcome back to my channel. Tonight I'm going to react to Lil Nas X's new single, Sun Goes Down. We all know that this is a follow-up after the successful, the banger, the hit, Call Me By Your Name. While we're talking about Montero, let's just take a brief moment to revisit my reaction. So let's take a look, people. This is fire! What a fun time that was. Yeah, I'm very excited to hear this new track. I haven't heard any snippets or anything. I just saw the beautiful single cover work. All of his cover art is beautiful, by the way. Literally all of it. I think this is going to be fun. I mean, I always have fun here on my channel, so I'm very excited to get into this. So let's react to Lil Nas X's new song, The Sun Goes Down. All right, I have the song pulled up right here, so let's hop right into it. Here we go. Maybe you heard it. Did you hear how low his voice got when you heard in my brain? I don't know the words yet. Why am I trying to sing it? Hey. Period. Literally. Why am I about to cry? Hey! Did y'all hear that? Hold on, let me erase that back. Hold on, I'm gonna take that back real quick. And I'm a ning on the bone. This song is so great so far. We are proud of you. We literally are so. Hey! I love when his voice goes deep. I do want to cry, but I also want it to work. Okay, is he about to give us a little vocal? I love that so much. I thought it was such a lovely and inspiring song from Mr. Lil Nas X. I love when celebrities allow themselves to be vulnerable on a track such like this. It's actually one of my biggest pet peeves when people are like, you know, how can a celebrity be vulnerable on the track because they're like naked online? Or how could they be shy because their whole lives are in front of us all the time? I think people are forgetting that these celebrities are also human. They're not that much different from me and you. Yes, they are on a broad, worldwide scale, but also these celebrities have their own personal lives that we don't know about. So I think it's great when celebrities allow themselves to be vulnerable and talk about how they feel and what they're going through on tracks such as these right here. Though I had so much fun reacting to the track, if you guys know my channel, you know first reactions to anything, I'm going to dance and twerk no matter how serious or deep the topic is. He did cover some sensitive topics in this track, but people will definitely be distracted by the production or just by, you know, a video or a look that he does or something. But people aren't really gonna get into the deeper rooted issue that he is expressing in the song. I could just leave it at that, but I think some of the things that he brought up in the song is worth discussing for a moment. During the track, from what I can recall, he talks about, you know, being suicidal. He talks about the features on his face. He talks about his skin being too dark. You know, he talks about his come up, being gay, and like all these things that can shape a person into who they are today. Those are heart-wrenching subjects to talk about. I mean, for him to put that on the track is so incredible, and I commend him for doing so because that inspires so many other people. As someone who knows people who struggle with mental health, body issues, not even knows people, as someone who does struggle with mental health, body issues and stuff like that, I think this is such an inspiring track to people like me and many others who can easily relate to the stuff that he's talking about in this song. With all that being said, yes, I love the track so much. I think, you know, it's always going to do well, but it doesn't even matter if it does well, because all that matters is that he put this out there and that he's willing to inspire people and that he feels good about putting this out there, you know? I'm gonna have to stop myself for a moment before I start crying, so we're gonna move right along to the music video. All right, the video pulled up right here, so let's hop right into it. Those contacts are scary. Come on, single cover pose, let's go. His visual effects are always top tier, always. Oh, come on. I feel like this is a flashback to, you know, what he used to do. Oh, I just got chills. I'm not gonna cry though. I'm not gonna cry. I mean, same. We all know I'm a bard. Aw, this makes me like Miss Prom. Where is he headed? Aw. This is so sad. I wish I could go back and talk to myself. Hey, come on. You got it. Hey, hey. Please win with a shot. I knew it. That's cinematography right there. That's art direction, period. If that video didn't end with his eyes, I was about to look stupid. I told myself I wasn't going to cry, and so far I've done an excellent job, even though I was very close when he started crying to very much crying myself. I mean, what is there to say here? I think that that video was a great representation of how he was feeling throughout the track and just a look back into the past and just for him to be able to, you know, revisit his younger self just to be like, you're gonna be okay type of thing. It's just so inspiring and I love that. Cause like if I had that, girl, I would be. See, imagine that, but with a budget. All jokes aside, no, I love that message was very clear. I hope people get a chance to see the side of him and just experience that and just really dive into what he has to say about himself and just everything, you know? Before you guys click off this video, make sure you guys follow me on Instagram and TikTok and Twitter. All the social links, I'll leave them right down below in the description. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching today. My name is Jordan, and that was my reaction to Lil Nas X's new single, Sun Goes Down. If you want to see more content like this, give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe right down below, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. But until then, go stream Montero, Call Me By Your Name, and Sun Goes Down. All right, I love you guys so much. Thank you. Bye!